If you want to delete the archived emails from Gmail app, then let us see what to do. For that one, we will open Gmail application. Now in Gmail application, there is no separate label or no separate category for archived emails. So what you should do is you should know what emails you have archived. Then you have to go to this option, all mail. So this all mail will contain all the emails that are present in your Gmail app, whether it might be in the inbox or whether it might be the emails that you have archived. Now if you want to delete the archived email, you can either see the email, like suppose this email was archived by me, so I will tap and hold the email and then I will delete the email. Or else what you can do is you can search the email that you have archived. You can just type the name of the person who had sent you the email and then you can look for the email. So this email was archived by me, so if I have to delete this one, I will type and hold and then delete. This is how you can delete archived emails in Gmail.